Hey.
Oh, hi.
Who are you taking today off?
Oh, I thought it'd be more important to spend some time away from your grandfather. So what's going on?
Hendrix. I told him that I wanted to move on from what happened with Brent, but he just went off on me about being a hypocrite because I didn't forgive him.
Oh, dear.
He doesn't see it's completely different. I'd never downplay what Brent did, but he claims it was just a one-off, and he says he's never going to do it again, whilst Hendrix lied constantly throughout the whole relationship.
When you're that close to someone, they can do things that wound you far more deeply than strangers.
He doesn't see that. He just thinks it's a simple forgive and forget, but I can't.
Well, hopefully he'll understand that one day.
I don't think he will. All he's focused on is how unfair it is for him. But he can't see how much he hurt me.